So maybe my heart only beats for Pencala, but I have found another military base. That's my car in the background. The true story behind this one, and sorry for the shaky cam, I'll get closer. The true story behind this one is it is no longer functional, but we'll get a better look here in a minute. If anyone's concerned I'm giving away national secrets, I'm not. This is the entrance to this is being used as a pit stop for the bicycle ride that's going on today. But this is at Nekoma, North Dakota, and it used to be part of our civil air defense. I'm guessing radar or something to watch for missiles or whatever. But now it's defunct. There's a bit of stuff here. Down there's the buildings. Quite the entrance on the highway, but yeah. Now it's nothing. And doing nothing to the radio because it's defunct.